Ready for some mayhem? Ready for some havoc?
I'm not quite sure, actually.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott.
Here comes a troublemaker. Ruby Riott has been knocking stuff over backstage all day.
This young woman has nearly a decade of experience already, was a top contender in NXT. Riott is destined for big things in WWE.
If Ruby loses, we riot. Well, actually, if she wins, we're gonna riot too.
Liv Morgan's in the house.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan is back, and now she's real.
Huh? She looks exactly like she did before.
One of the most underrated stars in the women's division.
Guys, despite the fact that the title is not on the line here tonight, I still expect to see the champ fight her fight once the bell rings.
I wouldn't expect anything less, Cole. The champ I know doesn't take nights off, regardless of what's at stake.
Sarah Logan's ready to fight.
And their partner from Louisville, Kentucky, Sarah Logan.
Brought up on her daddy's tater farm in Kentucky. She used to hunt for a living and then cook the food for her family. That is what Logan is all about. She also lives the Viking lifestyle. She's a direct descendant of Eric the Red.
She's been blessed by the gods to be favored in battle.
The future is iconic.
And Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
These two are joined at the hip, and I think I know why, too. Nobody else likes Peyton Royce and Billy Kay.
You gotta be joking me, Saxton. You go to journalism for that?
This is iconic.
The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
Folks, it doesn't get any classier than Molly Holly.
And their partner, from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly Holly!
One of the sweetest superstars in WWE.
Molly Holly wouldn't even harm a fly. That's how sweet she is.
You too? You can't trust Molly Holly.
The last time you told me to trust you, Corey, I ended up having to work with Byron Saxton night in and night out. I'd rather press my luck with trusting Molly Holly. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
And let's not forget about Ruby Riott, who's as gifted as they come in the ring, but also comes with an added chaos factor.
Well, some superstars just want to see the world burn. Ruby Riott subscribes to that methodology.
Defenseless in the corner now. Clothesline! Powerful contact by Liv Morgan. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Gets out of dodge there.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power. knee to the spine.
Billy Kay showing such creativity.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Oh, stomping away. To the outside.
I got right to the gut.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Boom, nice.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility. From behind.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker.
Oh.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
And she's back in the ring now.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, she turns it around. There's a pin now. Set Buffety.
Take more than that.
Look out here.
Harsh impact.
Belly to back suplex.
Real European uppercut.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, right to the gut.
Nice drop kick.
Saw that one coming. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Oh, right to the throat. Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Right to the back of the neck. Going all the way up.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Oh, huge big boot.
Oh, look. Oh, here we go.
One, two.
Wait a minute. Schoolboy.
Nicely done. Snap.
That can't be enough, can it?
No.
Got it. One, two. A kick out before three.
So resourceful. Oh, man. Into the neck breaker.
Looking for the quick cover, Sarah Logan. She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out. Look at this. She's going to get it.
We got a rope break.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
She's in control.
Ooh, what impact. Russian leg sweep. Look at this.
Northern Lights.
Billy Kay showing such creativity.
She's going for the cover.
Peyton Royce with a well-timed shot.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Your opponent.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine. Incredible impact. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Oh, man, by the hair. Say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move.
This could do it. Maybe not. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Look out. Schoolboy for the win. And she's back in the ring now.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, incredible athleticism.
She returns the favor there.
Look at it. Peyton Royce looking for the fisherman suplex.
Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out. Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out with the Venus Flytrap. Make it the trifecta
for another one.
Look at this
beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
She came here to fight, not lay down. Peyton Royce looking for the fisherman suplex. Great move by Peyton. She had it connected. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Billy Kay has been eliminated.
My goodness.
Blocked with a back suplex. Not. Oh, what an help. Once more, setting it up. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, and a painful stretch here. Battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
This could be big. Oh, and a step by Benzigiri. Oh, look at this. Slapping them around.
That's not it.
It's all over but the crying.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Not looking good, guys.
Effectively using the knee.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Nothing fancy but smash mouth style from Sarah Logan.
She continues to press forward. She's got her.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, boom!
She decided not to go for the submission.
And I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
Look out.
This could be huge.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Two.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She steers clear there. Neckbreaker.
Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
Great reflexes.
Shinbreaker. Boom! Boom! Oh, no.
And listen to this play. It's deafening in here, Michael.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Uh-oh. Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Saw that one coming.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Incoming. Knee drop. Big miss right there.
midsection. Schoolboy out of nowhere. Look at this. She's going to get it. The schoolboy could do it. Oh, that was a close call.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, look at the surfboard. Oh. He's got him where he wants it. Reversal. What a counter. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Come on, neck breaker.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
Two count.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
It's saved by the ropes.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
Not the first time we've seen her do this.
She's got her.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Uh-oh, submission move.
There's the Ruby Riot. That's eliminated.
Very effective.
Sarah Logan's strike hits the mark.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Ah, oh, look at this.
Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Ooh, solid contact there.
Watch out!
Elusive movement there.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Uh-oh, this is not going to be good.
Oh.
Down with a powerbomb. And will this be it?
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Things aren't looking good for her. Get back here. Leg lariat.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Masterful execution by Sarah Logan.
Look out here. Butterfly suplex.
What a
targeting the stomach.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Is it enough? There's two!
Oh, that was close. See here.
Hung up on the second rope.
That'll leave you stunned.
Not just stunned, Michael, but in some major pain as well. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Heading back up.
Look out. Ready for takeoff.
Sarah Logan was just able to get out of the way there.
Attack to the midsection.
Now watch this.
Had it scouted. Set right in place.
Split leg moonsault.
Incredible.
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go for the kill shot.
I think that'll do it.
Even better the second time around.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights. There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page throughout the entire match, but they were certainly able to overcome any potential issues to pick up the win.